Hey everybody, Mr. Clayton here at Skills Headquarters, and I'm here today with Miss Abby. We're gonna go ahead and run you guys through a spectrum skills drill, which is focusing on the skill durability, and the name of this game is called Lift It. All you're gonna need for this game is, I would say, a decent amount of kicking shields per line. For Miss Abby, it's a little bit taller because she's a little bit taller, but depending on the size of your students, I would say generally you'll probably need around 2 to 3 pads per line. What we're gonna do in this game is the first person in each line is gonna stand up, lift up their foot, and just place their heel on the top of the stack of the bags. What the instructor is gonna do is they're gonna count out 5 reps. The student has to lift their toes on every rep as high as they can before gently placing it back down onto the kicking targets. What we're gonna be focusing on is the muscle groups in the leg on this one, since they're already in a difficult static position, forcing them to use their muscles to lift and bring it up higher is really gonna challenge their leg strength for this. The goal for this one is the students to lift their foot up 5 times on one leg, and on the opposite round, do 5 times on the other, so that way we're getting stronger on both sides. Let's go ahead and show you what this looks like. All right, guys, so Miss Abby is the first person in our line, so what she'll do is she'll carefully get her foot up. And again, for some of our kids on the spectrum, we may need to stand behind them, support them, and make sure that they stay balanced as they do this. So now what we're gonna do is for Miss Abby, we're gonna count out 5. When we do this, every time we count, she's just gonna try to pull her toes up and then back down. We don't really care about the height on this one, but it does have to come off of the kicking shield. Ready, Miss Abby?
Yes, sir.
1.
1, sir.
Nice, and I can promote her like, go higher, ready? 2.
2,
yeah,
sir.
Yeah, there you go, even higher, ready? 3.
3, sir.
Nice job. 4.
4, sir.
Nice, last one, as high as you can. 5, get it up.
5, sir.
Awesome, okay? And again, when you look at it from this view, it probably doesn't seem very challenging, but when you actually put your foot up and try to crank it up and lift more, it does engage the muscle groups that we're targeting. So make sure your students are doing it like that. From there, we would go to round 2 using the opposite leg. Great job, Miss Abby. 3 takeaways for this game. First off is you guys wanna make sure that your leg is strong. Whatever leg is on the bottom that it's planted on the floor needs to be strong so that way you're not wiggling or wobbling while doing this drill. Second takeaway, don't give up. Make sure that even though this game is challenging, you want to do your best to not give up. Remember to use that determination to say, yes, I can. And your third and final takeaway from this one is going to make sure that your foot is lifted. Make sure that every time we count, your foot does come off the pad, even if it's a little bit, so that way we get stronger. Go ahead and go through this game for about 2 to 3 rounds to make sure that every person has multiple chances to play.